The game of God got embarrassing. And you realize that everything you do is being watched by God. He knows your tiniest, inmost feelings and thoughts. And you say after a while, quit bugging me. I don't want you around. So you become an atheist. Just to get rid of it. And then you feel terrible after that because you got rid of God, but that means you got rid of yourself. You're just nothing but a machine.